Guys, I have a sad story to share with you. It's Throwback Thursday.